Today we are learning a topic CSS. CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheets. This CSS style we can use to give the style effects, to give the designing effects to our HTML web page. Okay, this CSS is changing the look, changing the appearance of our HTML page. Now we are observing web pages, so we can include colors, layouts, font styles by giving this CSS effects. That step by step we are learning, by first learning syntax, then properties, values. Okay, it allows one to adapt the presentation to different types of devices. Means for students, see our mobile screen, suppose it is having a short smaller screen, okay, some are having large screen. So how to print that web page, as per that style effects will be appearing to that web page. Okay, and it saves a lot of work. How it can save a lot of work? Suppose one CSS file we are creating, that one file we can apply to multiple web pages at the same time. Okay, second thing you have observed here we have created here a simple HTML code. Okay, by using this simple HTML code you can see on the web browsers my web page look like this. Okay, my web page will look like this. It is a simple, it is not having any attractive look here. But suppose we are using CSS codes, here we are observing background code, font code, okay, color code, that we are learning, okay, afterwards. But by using this CSS code, our web page has got attractive look. Okay, see, okay, see, this look appears because of CSS effects. Okay students, so we are learning more about the CSS. Now we are seeing benefits of CSS. CSS mostly we are using to control the color of the text, style of fonts, spacing between paragraphs, size and layout of columns, background images, variety of other effects we can give by CSS file. These style sheets are designed to separate the presentation style of your document. Okay, now you have seen in HTML only you are creating a contents, okay, and description of that contents you are creating by HTML file. But with the help of CSS we can give the effects. Now we are seeing benefits of CSS. So first benefit is saves time. How this CSS file can save time? Now see, suppose multiple HTML pages you have created and you want to give the style effects to that multiple pages. So here we can create a single CSS file, okay, and we can apply to many HTML pages. So here you can change the HTML pages look and styling as per your requirement. So at a single time you can change a multiple HTML pages styling, designing you can change at a time. So it saves time. Second benefit is fast loading. See, if you are creating codes by using attributes in HTML web page, it takes more time to create a code in that particular HTML file and it is so lengthy to load also. But if you are creating a single CSS file if you are creating, and if you want to apply it on that HTML web page, so that both file, one single CSS file and that one HTML file, can load fast than one HTML lengthy file, because here attributes and that all, whichever codes you have put there, that need to load it. So it takes more time than one single CSS file, because that one single CSS file we have seen we can apply it to multiple pages also, multiple web pages we can apply it. So fast loading can possible here. Now third benefit is more precise control. Okay, you can control layout of many documents from one single style sheet. ओके सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज द लुक ऑफ युअर हेडिंग इन HTML वेब पेज. सपोज यू हैव पुट हेडिंग एंड दैट हेडिंग यू वॉन्ट डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड्स. ओके सो यू कैन इजिली पुट द डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड बाय यूजिंग CSS फाइल. एंड सपोज 10 HTML पेजेस यू वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई दैट एंड रिमेनिंग 10 सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू गिव डिफरेंट background and that all. So you can open immediately CSS file and you can change their properties. What are the properties? What is the syntax of CSS? That we are going to learn in the next period. But here more precise control means you can immediately change the properties of your CSS file and you can apply it on your different HTML pages. Precise control means effective. Suppose paragraph background you want image. So effective control you can put on your HTML elements by using CSS files. Okay, fourth benefit is easy to maintain. So instead of doing it 10 times, we can use an edit code and easily we can maintain it. Okay, it can optimize with multiple devices. Means what students, see, suppose we are using different media types. Media types means suppose you have made it on laptop and so you want to display it on your mobile screen or any other device screen you want to open it, then as per that screen it can adjust fast because of CSS. Whichever styling effects we are giving, so any device is having larger screen, anyone is having smaller screen, so as per that full screen will appear by CSS effects. So these are the benefits of CSS. Okay students, next period we are seeing CSS terminology, means what is the CSS syntax, that we will be learning in the next period. Thank you.